My name is Shelley Anna. I'm a professor in mechanical engineering and chemical engineering at Carnegie Mellon University. I study multi-phase materials. I'm interested in how molecules and particles move from one phase to another, and oftentimes they tend to adsorb or collect at the fluid interfaces between the two fluids. That leads to interesting mechanical properties of those interfaces, which impact the overall mechanical properties of the materials and properties that are useful in applications. Fluid interfaces are surprisingly important in a wide array of applications. One example includes the Gulf of Mexico oil spill that happened a few years ago, where a deep sea wellhead ruptured and spilled billions of gallons of oil into the bottom of the Gulf of Mexico. In order to try to mitigate the effects of that oil spill, we applied a huge amount of dispersant to try to break up the oil droplets and prevent them from reaching the shores and impacting the ecology and the environment. My group has developed an apparatus called a microtensiometer that's used to measure the interfacial mechanical properties when there's adsorbed material. And so the microtensiometer can measure properties like the interfacial tension or the interfacial elasticity as a function of how much material has collected at the interface. We've also developed microfluidic devices that can be used to make very precise emulsions and foams. We can control the droplet and bubble size. We can make very uniform droplets and bubbles. And we can also control how much material is actually adsorbed at a given fluid interface. Another example of how interfaces are important is in your blood. My group has developed a way of making capsules with controllable interfacial elasticity. Eventually, that might be useful for making something like artificial blood. The methods that my group has developed are really at the frontier of how we can control multi-phase materials. If we can control what's at the interface and how it impacts the interfacial mechanics, we'll be able to make a wide array of materials that are very precisely controlled for applications.